if you come at all to stop us falling out of phase. Let's see if we can keep track of losing days. You smile so wide, I can see the signs to stop us falling out of phase. I will be with you in the fray with those sad handles. You asked for all you asked for. We have made all the longest days. We are falling but not alone. We will take the best parts of ourselves and make them bold. We are made of the smallest thorns. We are breathing and letting go. We will take the best parts of ourselves and make them go.
For the years, Bicol University has never failed in producing trailblazer, world-class, and highly competitive individuals.
In the 50th existence of Bicol University, Bicol University is inspired to contribute the ideas for the betterment of mankind. You did not only produce graduates, but outstanding graduates who have been now part of our success, not only in Bicol University, but the entire country.
It has been 5 decades of learning, trials, sacrifices, and most importantly, of being a home for Bicol University.
The Golden Jubilee, which is fittingly anchored on the theme, BU Building a Legacy, Transforming Lives, is a milestone that offers a wonderful opportunity to reflect upon BU's success by honoring all the people who made it possible.
Congratulations for being the premier state university in Bicol Region.
Let us move forward for the betterment of our school and of course the city, our region, and of course our country.
Please continue to shine and please continue to help each other in transforming the lives of everyone here today.
By the authority vested in me, as president of Bicol University, I now declare this year's the Olympics open.